Hi, this is Vaishnavi, EC, third year. How are you?
Hello, I'm Namrata. Hi, Vaish. How are you?
I'm good. What about you?
And amazing.
So, where do you stay?
Basically, I live in Bangalore only, but it's a rural part of a Bangalore, near Nelamangala.
Oh, great. I'm a Bangalorean too.
Yeah, nice to
Okay.
meet you.
So, I heard that you got into DXC. So, what were the requirements of the company? How did you prepare yourself to get into this company?
I prepared a week from a week. It was quite easy only. We have to be we must know the basics of C, C++, or Python, anything. So whichever language you choose, you must have a very strong basics. Like in the first, there were two rounds. In the starting round, it was aptitude. And the aptitude training was given very well by our college. So there's nothing preparation required for the aptitude round. And it consists of in aptitude, we'll be having the seven sections like aptitude, quantitative, numerical reasoning, and the automatophics. Automatophics, it will be easy. Just you have to fix some part of the code. And if you execute it, you'll be. When we come to. Yeah, when if you qualify the second round, we'll be having a technical round and the HR round. Basically, it's a double round, like three rounds, a written test and a technical round and HR round. But we were having a technical and HR round together. So in that round, we are having a question based on both the rounds. Like in what were the questions asked in technical was all the basics of like they'll ask you. Whichever language are you comfortable? If you say anything, no, I'm comfortable in C, they'll ask the basics questions, but you must be strong in answering it. And everything, it will be basic only. If you answer some questions, they'll go on linking to that question only. So we have to prepare well for the coding round, mean technical round. And they'll ask us to code also. Like they'll share the screen and they'll give the questions to code. And yeah, even they'll ask some aptitude questions of like tricky questions, puzzles. Then if we clear and the basic HR questions like tell me about yourself, where would you like to see in 5 years? Why DXC? Main question every company asks is why our company? So this will be the HR questions. So if we clear the written test, you will have some hope that I can clear the technical round and HR round also. But getting into a technical round is much difficult because you have to clear the first round. So now if we crack that round, they'll be called from a company or they'll send a letter of intent or offer letter. So this is how this is how I prepared and the like company requirements. Even the eligibility criteria is not that big. Even 60% scoring, even they are also eligible to this company. This is how the company requirements goes on.
Okay, so when did you start your preparation? Like, each year did you start getting serious?
Early, we must get serious in the first year itself. If we have a big goal that we have to place in a very good company with a high package or better package, we must start from the first year itself for being serious. Like we must be serious from the starting only. But in the starting, we were like it was enthusiastic. Like yeah, it's engineering. We have to enjoy. Yeah. So I was not at all serious the first year. Even in the second year, in the ending, I got seriousness that we have to do internships, projects. If we do that internship, it will be helpful to our interviews. So even though I also neglected the second year also, but I was taking a training from placements because they were providing a very good like aptitude. Like they were providing the knowledge to clear the first round. So I was preparing from that only, the materials which were provided by them. And in third year, I got very serious about, yeah, no, it's not a, like, it's not a joke. It's a serious, we have to look into our future, we must get placed. So I started preparing from third year itself. I again revised those subjects, aptitudes and all. Then again came, after aptitude and all, I concentrated on the coding part. Like, I have to be strong in basics. So I did, I revised all my basics. And in the last ending of the third year only, the DXC was our first company.
Okay.
So I got the offer letter in the third year ending only. So this is how I prepared. For the company, I have prepared 1 week back. From the week, I have prepared very well. I have revised all the topics which I have learned before. So I have on a serious note, for the company, I have prepared 1 week back only.
Okay. So how many hours you used to give for your books?
What can you come again? Like, how many hours?
Per day, how many hours do you use to spend time with your books?
It's not a daily routine. I want to spend my time on my books. It was not at all my daily routine. I used to spend books. Yeah, daily I used to spend on books by writing assignments only. Assignments, lab records. As I'm a hostler, so all our friends will gather and we'll sit. What are the things we have to do today? What are the things we have to submit tomorrow? So we'll gather and we'll start doing all the work. So, but when to read? Saturday and Sunday. I used to go to library and I have to prepare myself in that library only. I was not spending much time with my books.
Okay. So how was your experience in Geetham? Like 4 years of beautiful experience.
It was like a roller coaster journey. In one word, it was like a roller coaster. It was up and down, filled with emotions, happiness, sadness, everything. Like, I'm missing Geetham because I have spent only 2 years in Geetham. Pandemic, we came off second year, last semester, like four semester, we came off to our houses. And from then, we are online till now. So I'm missing my engineering life very badly. I didn't expect that at all. But in that span of 2 years, like, I enjoyed a lot. The fest, Prerana. The Prerana was a wonderful fest. So I'm missing that fest mainly and my friends. It was a very good emotions. And the bonding with teachers. Teachers are very friendly. Like, if you have a doubts, they'll come up to clear. So I'm missing my teachers also. Like, hoping to meet them soon.
Geetham have a lot of, like, dance. It's called Kalakriti Dance. We have Gusak. We have IoT clubs, robotic clubs, sports clubs. We have speaking clubs, kind of. We have a lot of clubs. Were you into any of these?
Yeah, I am in till now. Like, I have been in many clubs. NSS, Oxygen, Gusak, Speaking Club, then Lions Club. So these were the club I was in. Even I'm missing those club also. I'm not good at dance, so I didn't went for Kalakriti. I'm good at organizing, volunteering. So I choose to be in NSS and Oxygen. Now Oxygen has dissolved, but Oxygen, NSS. Like, I love campaigns, so I love. I'm a member of the NSS team.
Okay, so how happy are you with Geetham placements?
Yeah, I'm very happy with my Geetham placements. First of all, I would thank my placement faculties, because they are the reason now I am placed, because I got the training from them. They provided me such a good training. So like it's not really training for this job. It can be in a future also. If I want to crack any exams, I can use this knowledge for my future also. Because they have provided me a very good training and the moral support also. So I would thank my placement faculties for providing me such a nice training so that I'm here. I'm being placed at the very first company itself. I'm very happy about that.
So do you have any suggestions which you want to give to your juniors? Like what should we do?
Suggest you a thing is like for you especially you are from a circuit branch, right?
EC.
Like it's from a electrical side, so you guys not need to like concentrate deeply on a technical thing. Like if you know the strong basis, you can crack the company which are a core company. But if you are going to product base, you have too much knowledge on data structures, algorithms. You have mainly concentrate on that subject. When it comes to computer science, you guys have to prepare on the technical one very confidently, because it will be question based on computers itself. So I would like to suggest you the subjects like the data structures and algorithms, Java, Python. If you know these subjects, you can crack the interview very easily. And one thing, don't ever neglect the training which is provided by the placements, because it will be helpful to you guys. So whatever the trainings or classes they conduct you guys, make a notes of it, practice it. If you make a note of it, you can use it for the future also. And one more thing I would like to suggest you guys is don't prepare in the one night batting or one day batting. Don't ever prepare like that. Be prepared from the 1 month, 1 week. 1 week is also not sufficient for getting placed in a very good company with high packages. So start preparing from the third year itself.
Sure. Thanks for the suggestion. Yeah. It was really a pleasure meeting you and answer for the questions.
Yeah, thank you, Vaish.